Korokoro, they hear me whine, whine, I say, you turn down Giriba on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this, now as in the heart. When they talk, I'm saying, as Nigeria, they like this, so all of us be shareholder. For those who do commerce, or those who sabi business, when they say person na shareholder, that means say the person, you know, the role or the position when the person there, they're very, very important because the person gets something when they're strong inside the arrangement. If you look yourself as a person, will be say, you not send this country. Anything we want happen, make it happen. Now, the reason why we did where we did. But if we all say ourselves, say, my own small contribution, I go contributor to make Nigeria better, this country go better. My name now is Zugu Chukwudi. And this, now I say the heart.
Well, beautiful Nigerians listening to us and watching us right now. Welcome to another beautiful edition of your program, As It Is Hot. My brother Chukwudi, don't do the normal introduction. We will just enter straight into the matter where carriers come today, because the matter that's something we say, I would like make that day actively involved, make them actually sit down, listen, and to also know, say yes, what we want to talk about today, that's what we say, it is very real. A lot of them, they get certain perceptions saying, no, it does not exist. Well, this is good to go, at least they go blow their mind, because that's what we say. Even us, we're there here, we don't see relatives, we don't see friends, we don't see close people, we don't either die or suffer harm. So just sit back and watch. My name is Chairman, my name remains Nkubi, and this is As It Is Hot.
Nkubi will talk something when they're very, very important. He say, we don't see some people, when we even know, the Ogbonge visitor will go join us on top of As It Is Hot today. To share his own story as he take us how he take survive COVID-19. That person will be say, if you not see her for screen,
them self no.
Some people go look say, No be Bernard Akede be this. Yes, Bernard Akede, our own Bernard Akede. That time when we saying they give una all the sweetness we will not get on top of a Good Morning Naija show. Yes, Bernard Akede. Him being contract COVID-19 and him don't survive. So today, we're going to discuss everything about COVID-19 and how people take survivor. So that I'm going to say, this thing, not be joke, oh, protect yourself. Oga Bernard Akede, good evening and welcome to As It Is Hot.
Good evening to Una. You don't think we are seeing Una. Very, very good evening to Una.
Yes, sir.
Happy New Year once again.
Happy New Year to you, Bernard. You're welcome. And congratulations, actually. Congratulations,
because
it is very, very important to say congratulations, because the matter is serious.
Very
true.
Let me just go straight into the discussion. Oga Bernard Akede, you now waiting Oyibo go call survivor of COVID-19. Meaning said it didn't hold you, but you said no, you will not hold me down. You jackpot and you free yourself. We go like go back to the very beginning. When people they talk about coronavirus, COVID-19, and make we protect ourselves, and do everything we do to see, say, we no catch up. How you take see this particular way? How you take the matter serious? You be person when we say, you look, say, yes, so this thing, I must protect myself, and do everything when I go do. I be, you just reason, I'm say, make we see, sha, how the thing go take be. Just tell us your story from the beginning, before the thing can catch you.
Okay, so you know, as a journalist, where I be, like, whenever we get this kind of information, we always take it serious, because now we, they spread that to other people, they spread the news actually to other people, whether it's serious, whether it's not serious, whether that's true or not. So when the thing first hit Obodo the world, call it Nigeria, sometime early last year, and that's not the way all of us guys take seriously. So maybe they go out, they do reports, they do vox pop, they gather information from different people, both on the internet and for inside Obodo Nigeria itself, about how the thing take be. We don't discuss with doctors, discuss with patients, discuss with people who believe say it did. And people don't believe, say, they. Even we even do a personal interview with the Director General of the Nigerian Center for Disease Control, that's NCDC. We interview and follow and talk on how things take they be. When the virus has been spread, we ask them, say, as the business, we don't get locked down before. What will be the government plan for under lockdown? You know, different kind of questions we don't ask up and down, different interviews we don't do. So we guys take it seriously, even if other people don't take it seriously. They will get the time where the NCDC been do parley with top media bosses, for example, we don't think ourselves. We be dead yet. We hear it, then they talk. They talk about how they want to use the media to spread the information to all the, what do you call it, nooks and crannies of Nigeria, all the places where people don't believe, all the villages, all the grassroots areas. where people know to the where not to they hear this kind of information. You know, so the information is there our hand and we spread them as we suppose spread them. We know be part of the people where they feel say this Yamayama disease not deep. We know be part of the people where believe say na scam or as we go call it na hoax or say na politics they take and they play. He real and we not say he real. And we've been there around, they spread the information, they tell people what they're supposed to do and what they're not supposed to do.
Okay, Bernard, quick one. Looking at the fact, say yes, you be survival, and of course, now testimony they try share with us. Even though we know, say you still there in the heat of that same, recovering process. Okay, the issue of COVID-19 when it starts, a lot of people, it sounded like a joke for a lot of people, and say we don't experience them. We don't experience first phase, and at the second phase, we even they more deadlier. We don't enter so, and you still get people they doubt this particular virus. Say no day. And you, if you share your own experience, how? What were those symptoms? What were those things that actually led to you discovering, say, you get COVID?
All right, so the truth is, a lot of people feel they don't get them, for me, they don't know. Because the symptoms that people they get with COVID, they're similar symptoms that most people, particularly for Nigeria, here, don't get. Usually symptoms of either common flu, that's common cold, the person they sneeze, they cough, or get sore throat, or symptoms of malaria. Person get headache, get body temperature, get fever, they feel weakness. So you go feel say maybe not normal malaria, go treatment. That's what it take happen for me. About last month, beginning of December, I been go work one day, and then as a day office, I come home to say my body they weak, my temperature don't they rise much, I don't they get headache, they chop food, the food no sweet for my mouth. He called to do me one kind. I say, my mom gets this bitter taste when person get malaria. So I can't come up for office, take permission, go hospital. Then treat me, then do blood test. They say, oh, let's say you get small malaria for body. He say, that's small malaria symptoms. Then see, say, let's say I never took get malaria this last year. I said, no, I never get. So they can't treat me, give me medicine where I go take. I can't go house that Monday, begin the treatment Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. My body never still cardiac. It's still doing one kind. Instead, it's still they get worse. So that Wednesday evening, I come go buy petrol where I go for gym. As I buy the petrol, come house, I own the gym, come sit down. When they notice, say something is different. It don't think we don't be today at the buy petrol. But something just different. So I can't go back there. And still they try to notice, say, what thing changed? And then I come notice, say, the petrol when I buy, when I pour inside the gym, I don't feel smell. Petrol is strong. Everybody for Nigeria know if they use jet, if they drive motor, you know the petrol is a strong thing. If you put inside your boot safe, they drive, they smell and go inside the motor, even if you lock window. So to come near the generator, I don't feel smell, and that will come, going to disturb me well. So if I put the petrol for one, I put my hand on my nose, I don't feel smell anything. I didn't breathe well, but I don't feel smell anything. Now I enter inside the house, carry body spray for my hand, I smell and like this, I don't feel smell anything. I enter the kitchen, I open coffee, put it for my nose, I don't feel smell. I carry onions so they don't die, so they want to cook. Put them for nose. Say all these things are very, very, that is what get very strong odor and aroma. Yes. And I don't smell them. And the food they are the chop, I don't feel taste them. I only know say the food hot for mouth and pepper day. I don't feel taste whether salt day, whether maggi day, whether curry time. And there I know say, okay, from the things where I don't read and the information where I don't gather, the people I don't follow talk, this one's in a science of COVID-19. That day if you come, you can catch me. And then, of course, along the line too, I see they get the symptoms of headache, body temperature, aches and pains, weakness, fever, especially in the morning and in the evening. And I look, say, okay, this one, nobody say I take play. So I call the one that say, what do I feel to now? So I remember saying in all my investigations, the Nigerian Institute for Virology, they get their own website. So I can't go into the internet, go check the website. As I go to the website, I see where they say you will feel form. If you feel, say, you get some of these symptoms, or they get person with the your area, your house, we get these kind of symptoms too. So that they are come to fill the form online, send them the information where I get, tell them as what do they do me, why I won't do the test, why I won't they sure of what they do me. Because I send them the form, I fill the form, send them, that was on a Thursday, they can't reply me on Sunday, telling me, say, make I come to their center for Yaba, come to the test on Monday by 12 noon. They give me one code, give me all the information where I will need carry come on that Monday. So that very Monday, I can't go there. I don't reach there. They don't collect my information. Don't tell me where I'm gonna go. I just go meet one person where they do the test on that canopy. I say carry this long table, like cutting board, but long past what they before here. Put and down inside the nose. Very uncomfortable, but that's not the way person fit guys do. down into the nose, they swell and round together, to get specimen. Another one inside the throat as well to get specimen. Then they tell me, say, make I put my email address, so they will get back to me in 24 hours. Lo and behold, in 24 hours, they email me the results with the attachment form, and then I see, say, the test result, they do that positive.
Oga Bernard Akede, from this explanation, it is very, very clear. Say, quickly, person life will change. When would they discuss this COVID-19? Oh, in a space of, make we talk, say, 48 hours from the time when we say, you know, if you smell petrol, when they're very strong, coffee, when they're very, very strong, deodorant, when they're very, very strong, reach the time when we say, you send your information, you go there, you do the test, you see the result. But maybe we can look the journey to recovery from the time when we say, you go, you see this result, they talk, say, this, you know, now COVID-19, how you can begin to handle the situation. I know, say, now something will be say, you go try there on your own, maybe people will not come near you. How you take manage from after that time when you get the results?
Okay, so the thing is, me, I don't go hospital. They get one doctor when I know, he said, don't get them before, not contact the COVID before. And he, they work for one of the Lagos State isolation centers. You know, so immediately the team do me, I mean, call them. They see it in their face as they be, So he come visit me, he check me, check the results, confirm, say true, and positive. He come tell me the kind of medication where I go take and the kind of things when I go do. By that time, this was on Monday when I been do the test. By this time now, this one don't reach, this was on Wednesday after that Monday when I did the test, or Thursday, sorry. So this was day four already. So by then I don't really continue with the treatments where they've been giving me for malaria. So he can give me new medication where I don't take my constant. So that the symptoms where I've been the goodness now I won't tell you last school. Now the basic thing where I first noticed, loss of taste, loss of smell, constant headache. The headache you know go at all. Every day, and body temperature. Sometimes the temperature they go higher, sometimes they come down. But morning and evening, I always notice my body they hot. My hands will be very, very warm. Sometimes if I want to know as my hand take hot reach, I go put my shirt, put my hand for belly like this, and go feel as the hand hot, my hands and my legs. That was every day there. The headache do me so they painkillers. In fact, presently now I'm on the fourth packet. Now we can break that down. Each packet of this painkiller gets 10 sachets. Each sachet get 10 tablets. That means in each packet there's 100 tablets. In the space of 1 month, I don't use 300 tablets of painkillers, and I'm on the fourth packet now. So you can imagine the kind of medication what person they take on top of headache, what person they get every day. Now, apart from that, on weakness, body pains, I go stand like this 10 minutes, I don't feel stand again, I'm not the weak, I got family, I go sit down. Then they get what they got diarrhea. In less than 10 minutes, that will happen for 4 straight days. That one they do me. Then again, the moment they call conjunctivitis, maybe say you look like this, your vision lay blood.
Apollo.
Like if you like Apollo, God bless you. You know, only say you know go fit nothing. You know say Apollo, again which they clear what for your eye. This one you go clear the eye, nothing day inside, but you know if you see clearly. Like when you bath, when water enter your eye, you know if you see clearly. I go sit down like this, they read what's in the record television, I know if you see them, I go they do like this, they near the television. You know, that was a day for a long period of time. Then of course, the flu day, what we go to call flu, cough, you know, regular dry cough. If I start with sore throat, then later the cough come. Then before you know, come let's say I get pneumonia, I can't sneeze. You know, they get cold. But it's me when they sleep without shirts before. This hot weather. I don't want to sleep without shirt. Ordinary fan would make cold, they catch me. And they sneeze, they cough. When we say I they sneeze, my chest they pay me, my back they pay me. Each time when I sneeze, strong sneeze like that. You know, so different things. Every day they get new symptoms they see. The doctor they make I don't stop, you know, the treatment, the medication. So every day I continue the medication, they hope the thing will reduce. You know, now, like on the 18th day, that's after 2 weeks and 2 days, that time my body can calm down small. Can they feel better small. But the long-lasting symptoms, she says, daily fever, constant temperatures, the constant headaches, and then the conjunctivitis, that's the blood vision. That was every day. And at some point, the cough come back again, you know, and the sneezing, that was every day come back. So for now, literally now where I did, my body not the catch that well, except for momentary cough, small, you know, from time to time. That one day, sometimes sneezing, some small itching in my throat, That one they there. Then the vision, conjunctivitis, that one don't declare small, small. It be like make you wear eyeglass. For people they wear eyeglass, make smoke cover the eyeglass. You feel see, but you don't see well. So small, it does a clean down. You just regain your vision properly, small. You know, I mean, ask the doctor what they say to me, say, this one said follow join the symptoms of the person they see. He said, yes, so different people, they see different kinds of symptoms. So in fact, one of the patients, when they know, say the person complained about vision issues too. Person sleep one night, wake up the next morning with complete blindness. Say, I've been read for internet, say, one small boy for UK, in 17, do I get amnesia, complete loss of memory. You know, the boy would just be about 11 years old. You know, so different people, they get different symptoms when they don't record. But the thing where he may tell me, and of course as a journalist too, he say, with every passing day, we can document the kind of things where they do me for me. So that as they document them, they write down my experience, and they tell them, instead of the document them, because they collect all this information, they tell you know more about the disease. The truth is, now new disease where people know, never too savvy. So with every information, they tell you know the kind of things where they do people, the ones will be common symptoms, and the ones where they're very rare. And the truth is, they would say, with all this ones they do me, say my own case, now one of the mild cases. You know, because some people, like if you don't hear, if you don't see, they get people who say, it's serious, they don't feel breathe, the guys use oxygen. Some people even buy on top of this matter. So, me, I thank God, say, my own road to recovery from the sickness period is serious, but at least, you know, we thank God for life. I did alive, and I still can tell my own story as it be right now.
Okay, Bernard Akede, this is your story, and a story when we say, it go make people when we say they look the matter, they say, hey, I think they be, it go make them take the thing serious. But we go carry waka end inside small break. When we go this break, come back, we'll continue the discussion as it take concern you as a survivor of COVID-19. People go hear the advice when you go give them now. And those ones when you hear them from a person when we say, don't contract this thing, don't survive them. And come no say, hey, this thing not be something where we say you can just take because you just want day down small. Now, serious issue. They go take her serious. Don't go anywhere when they come back. Now still, I see there. Welcome back to I see the heart. We see there with Bernard Akede, journalist, when we say he survived COVID-19. And we discuss very importantly how it is important we could do everything we do to see say we keep ourselves safe. Bernard Akede, before we go that break, I've been talking about the advice when we say if you give, everybody must hear them because it come from your mouth. As the person when we say experience don't teach you well, use your own experience to teach us how we go take do everything. Sorry about that. How we go take do everything to keep ourselves safe. Over to you, Bernard Akede.
All right, now the truth is, the first problem with them, I say, people still, they will not believe, say, this thing, I mean, and I dare while I did. Just yesterday, somebody been call me from Port Harcourt, say, in see one report when I do, one interview when I do, say, this thing I just report, saying I just work where I do, I've been a true, say, this thing been doing me. I tell her, say, no be lie, say, not true. Say, he, there are many people they talk, say, government just is come or say, COVID, no, in Nigeria. Now, I mean, I give her my own word, I tell her, say, he did, I don't see him. I don't get them. I don't survive them. I know some people when not get low Christmas. Some die. Some guys go hospital, use oxygen mask. One of my friends, when I know, will be an independent TV producer. He nearly died. He said, document your story. Another person, when I know, will be a medical doctor. He even died from this matter. He no survivor. So truly, truly, the same day. The advice we would like to give people, we say, nobody smart pass. He said, nobody sabi and finish. That's what happened with Tom. Nobody sabi and finish. No matter how to take protect yourself, reach that one for you to protect your own self. The next person outside here, say the person they protect himself so that it no go affect you too. Because I'll give you an instance. Now, for me, I dey wear mask, I dey use hand sanitizer. If I go out, come back, first thing I do, I dey wash my hand. In the place where I go, crowd day, I dey come on my clothes, put up for laundry, I dey go bath, wash my hand, sanitize my hand before I touch anything from my house. I still catch this COVID-19. So now imagine other people who say they know they wear face mask, they know they wash hand, they know they sanitize. You will not protect yourself finish, they will carry their own cock over you. Now the problem not just about you. Imagine say you get people where they live with or where they interact with, especially if some of them are elderly people who don't pass the age of 60 and above, or young people like children or babies, they say their own immunity, their immune system is not too strong like young man. Now you say you will get out, make it not to show for your. But the mean I just maybe just be cough or sneezing or small fever where you go show. But if by mistake you can't carry give person, maybe say your body not strong like your own, the thing can it get serious problem. I know somebody maybe say you get diabetes. You come get COVID when somebody carry give him. The thing can affect them well because of diabetes, and so the person die. This one, a friend of, and a neighbor of one of my friends, I know him, Koro Koro, like this. We don't see before, we don't hang out before, we don't gist, we don't talk, we don't do business together. I know another person with medical doctor, too. If they treat people who get COVID, the thing can affect them, income die. He just married 2 years ago, get wife, get picture. You know, so everybody has to be very careful, not just for your own sake, but for the sake of other people as well. What we say, they are around you. So that if you get them by mistake, and you feel survive them, make, God forbid, you know, go carry and give person, they say, he no go feel survive.
Bernard, I mean, thank you very, very much, because this particular information and this particular enlightenment we don't give us, I believe, say, our viewers, they watch us right now, we also get that, say, okay, COVID, no deal, it is just a virus for white and rich people or for Igbo people. At least they take their own ear, they take their own eyes, they see this particular experience being shared by our own colleague, Bernard Akede. Bernard, we really want to thank you very, very much for at least creating time to share your own COVID-19 survival experience with us. And just as you do also tell people, I don't believe say this is information we tell people, people can also feel learn from it. No, as they can also avoid themselves, protect themselves, do the normal things that they will need to do to ensure say they also stay safe and also keep their families safe as well. Thank you once again for coming on the program. And I believe Senator will reach out to you again. You can also feel them, at least attend to us.
Definitely. Thank you very much, Ukubi, and Chukudi Yusuko. Thank you when I get me on the show today.
Thank you very much.
Our people went there for house. Una don't hear them from the mouth of Bernard Akede, when be journalist. Now, our friend, he work here with us. He don't talk his own story. So this one, they very clear. Say, know how when person feel, they very, very careful as he take concern this coronavirus. You must do everything what you feel do to protect yourself. The numbers, they increase, oh, so I beg. Not talk to statistics. It better say you even there, say, okay, oh, this thing, oh, you protect yourself. You are your family members, you are your friends. Do everything to protect yourself. Then say you can't expose yourself, can't catch this particular one. Nobody know how the story will end. Bernard Akede, we wish you quick recovery. You don't already be on the path to recovery. The next time we'll go see, we'll go just, you know, test our muscle together. Maybe we'll go do arm wrestling. Mm-hmm. You'll see, say your bone don't strong back. But everybody must do well today, very, very careful. And in the spirit of show, he said, we did very, very careful. We they always they carry our face mask. So that we're going to say, not we joke, we they joke.
At when all.
We talk, say, everybody need to stay safe. But why your own black like this?
It concern you. I'm trying to blend.
Which, must you always use black something?
The most important thing is staying safe, staying alive. COVID-19,
I mean, my own Ankara material. Your own, who know? This will be like waiting
until they do. Your own, no, they're far from your
heart
now.
Tight material,
make it be tight, as long as it is protecting me.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.